extra. Read all about it.
Take a look at our new C-more software for the newer C-more EA9 touch panels. This new C-more software still has the same legendary ease of use as our previous versions, so no learning curves. As you'll see, we continue to invest in our products so that our customers can be faster and more efficient. This video will highlight in depth another great new feature for the software, math and tag logic. Choose an event and select an action. What if you only need simple math? Every time a button is pressed, it adds 1 to the output. The new software can do that as well as more complex math. Let me show you how simple we can program the event manager, and you will see how much power your projects can now have. First, let's open the event manager, and you can see with the new tag events, you can add 2 tags, 3 tags, or up to 4 tags and create simple logic with ands and ors. We can choose tags from the tag name database for tag A, B, C, or D. This replaces the need to do simple logic in the PLC, which saves you programming time. Now we can create an action for each event. I have already created several of these actions in the sequence list, but as you can see, we can create an alarm, play a sound, write or copy values, send an email, change screens on the panel, capture a screen image, pop up a message, send FTP file, or carry out math formulas. Now let's take a look at the math formulas. Programmers can now create formulas with constants or tag values. Here we are using the math formula where input 01 is the system clock. When we open the keypad, you can see all of the math functions available. If we watch the simulator, you will be able to see the math formula in action. That was math and tag logic in our new EA9 C-more software. Check out our more in-depth how-to videos on our C-more HMI and C-more software found on our website and on our YouTube channel.